goodness, I will ever sing you. I can pray for you.
I can pray. 1 minute.
Huh? You should. One day you will.
And worship his God. Oh, my soul. Worship his holy name.
Praise the Lord. The people are in Abedin City Sunday. Come for. Please come for. I can show this place 1 minute to everybody. It's a wonderful city center. See, you can see the city center. Praise the Lord. City center. This is a city center. The people are watching here. Please pray for the city center. This is a Abedin city center. Praise the Lord. I can show this place once again more. All the people, why I'm showing this place? Everybody, please pray for this place. When we are praying, our God will touch your heart. Our God will heal you. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Just I want to preach to everybody. The people are walking in the city today. That Jesus Christ is alive. Jesus Christ is the Lord for everybody. People are walking here. This is the time to receive. Come on. Take it in. I can pray for you. Come on, man. You are wasting your time. Take it. I can pray for you. Tomorrow I won't be here. I came from very far. Only one purpose, preaching the gospel, spreading the salvation, and meeting you personally and giving the blessings from the Lord. This is the reason today I am here. Purpose, come forward. People are walking here. Jesus Christ is the only one solution in our life. God bless you, everybody.
Yes, man. Shout my name, man.
God bless you.
Shout John. God bless you. Shout John.
Thank you very much. God bless you, okay? Thank you very much. I'm meeting everybody, all kind of people. I'm so much rejoicing. Come on. Everybody. So, the reason of preaching this gospel in the city center. Why I am preaching this gospel here in the city center? Because Jesus Christ is alive. Come on, everybody, please come. I will call everybody.
Every tribe and nation.
One thing I want to say to all the people, Jesus Christ loves in the city center, all the people are walking here. God bless you. In the Bible, there is a Bible verse.
There are lots of
Bible verses in the Bible. Come on. Huh?
You saved. Okay,
thank you.
Keep it with you. You can be in touch with you in future.
God bless you. Thank you very much. Can I pray for you 1 minute? Stand there. I can pray for you. What's your name?